Home Depot fell short of Wall Street forecasts for sales at established stores as an unusually long winter hit sales of typical spring products like lawnmowers and patio furniture. The downbeat results, which pushed Home Depot's shares down 3% in pre-market trade, are uncommon for the top U.S. home improvement chain, which has largely bucked the trend of retailers losing shoppers to Amazon.com and other online players.